I don't know if you guys can see me or not. Yes, I am in loungewear, so pretty much yes. So today we are going to play a little some 7 Days to Die. I'm gonna try to mix it up a little bit, see how it goes. This a note. This is a world that I have previously started. It is day 3, and pretty much from there is finding out what they updated and stuff. If you guys are having a hard time seeing it, I do apologize, it's going to be 720. So, I just enjoy if it's something that you want to watch or see throughout, just comment down below, like, if you want to subscribe, you're more welcome to join me on Discord, Instagram, Snapchat. You can find my handle most everywhere. You can find me at GearMan87 or GearMan871 on most media. So before my TV shuts off on me, let's get into it. Let's go. Remember, this is a build that I'm currently in. A few friends have built some. So let me look at my controller and we'll get to it. And yes, I do have friends that I'm talking with right now. How goes it? Yo, are you tired? And by the way, most of you, this is probably pretty much creative for now until I get used to what else is going on. Oh, and if you guys can't see, go and hit full screen. Alright. Okay, so gonna have to go there. So that is 3 wide. So that's gonna be the portion where those move. Yeah. Then I can actually take these. There you go. Well, I've been working on it a whole lot longer. I've been working on it for just past the time of year. Controversy going guys, it's good for iron, good for nuts. Alrighty. Let's see if you pull one low. Alrighty. Right now that's gonna have to stay like that. Alrighty. just wake up in the middle of the night. To move to this little fragrance. There you go, some more there. So that means now I'm gonna take these two squares out. make a room. For the location. Morning time setup. Great. Sorry, boy. Cannot have you over here. There's that. Rip there. That was easy. Probably bought a horde near me though. good. Out of wood? How can I be out of wood? Wow.